Add images. In this video, we look at how you can add images to an activity or resource through the editor and how you can add them directly onto the course page. When you're adding images, it's important to make sure that you have permission to add them, that they're Creative Commons or public domain, or you've made them yourself. And it's useful also to get the right size before you upload them. Here, our teacher Sam has a page where she's going to add information about Paris landmarks. She has a public domain photograph of the Eiffel Tower in a Word document, and she simply clicks on the image to select it, copies it, and then pastes it into her page. She also has a separate image on her desktop, and she can add this by clicking on it and dragging and dropping. If drag and drop doesn't work for you, then you can manually upload an image from the image icon in the toolbar. Click the icon, click Browse Repositories, upload a file, and find your image. We either need to add a description, or if the image is decorative only, tick the box, and then when we save the image, it's displayed. Finally, if you want to add an image directly onto the course page, you can drag and drop it from your desktop. Click where you want it to display, and choose Add Media to Course Page. Moodle will display your image in a text and media area which you can move up or down if needed.